Manager of the Month, congratulations, how are you feeling about that?
Oh, I'm delighted, but it's, you know, I'm the recipient of the award, but it's the players, it's the dressing room, the players earned it. So, you know, for the last 6 weeks they've been absolutely outstanding. And it's come at the right time because a little bit unlucky not to get in the top six, but once that opportunity left us then we had to make sure we got the points on the board to make sure we stay in the SPL and don't get caught in the dogfight. So all credit to the boys, they showed a real desire to get the job done. And you know, just a little bit disappointing the other night there. I thought those days had left us in terms of a freakish kind of game, losing the goals that we lost. But showed a great spirit to come back, you know, just about try and get someone out of the match. So that was disappointing. So, but it's done and dusted, and hopefully we can finish the season on a high. You know, we'll win at Hamilton and a good home performance here on Saturday against Dundee, and hopefully we can pick up the 3 points.
You've collected monthly awards with Falkirk and Hibs. Does this one feel any different given the response that you saw back in April?
No, they're all the same really. You don't really think about it. You're really concentrating. The awards is nice to get, but it's secondary. You're concentrating on your team, trying to get the best out of your team. And you know, my only frustrations this year is, you know, the consistency of performance. Maybe that's come down to the injury problems that we've had, but and I think that the consistency and the continuity of team selection has probably played a big part in picking up that award. So all credit to the players, they've been absolutely outstanding. We've played some nice stuff, and as I say, so you know, that award will go right in the dressing room. It's more theirs than it is mine. And then, you know, we move on.